knew it was here.
Sir, weather's disrupting the signal, but we'll be able to teleport him onto the rig's main deck.
Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Erdak.
Portal ready in 3, 2...
Thank you. hand of the Father. You should be honored with this mission. So few have had the honor to stand in the Seraphim's presence.
Seraphim Key is close. I'll mark it on your HUD.
Thank you. next chamber is close by.
Thank you.
going to transfer my consciousness into the device as Vega did. I am here to help you, as I have always. And now, they will fear you.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am sorry. There's no need for...
You need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, we don't know yet.
The Father's life sphere sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Be grateful. Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again. Thank you.